shooting at UAH happened while we were in doing our senior design project in pretty much the building next door to us. Well, one over. They got it locked down right now.